Very good morning students, welcome to Narayana live classes. Today we are going to discuss about the second dated assignment key for the class 6 and the topic is who lives where. Okay, this total assignment is for 10 marks and in this we are having two romans. The first roman, it contains 6 objectives, each one carry 1 mark. In the second roman, 2 short question and answers are there, each one carry 2 marks. And coming to the key, the first one, humans are often hold their dash under water. So we can hold our breath under water. So the answer is breathe. Option B. And the second one, all living organisms depends on their surroundings for their. So, for what things we are depending on our surroundings? For our food, air, water, shelter. So, the option D answer is food, air, water, shelter. And the next one, habitat for fish and prawn. So where does we find these fish and prawn? In ponds. So what is the habitat for fish and prawn? Pond. So the answer is pond, option A. And the next one, dash is a habitat for crow. So what is the habitat for crow? Where do we see these crows? On trees. So what is the habitat for crow? Tree. Option C. And the next one. As the area increases, the type and number of organisms living there usually. So if the area increases, what will happen? Obviously, the number of organisms also will be increases. So the answer increases, option B. And the last one, our dash is an extraordinary mosaic for land, sea and living forms. So our planet is in an extraordinary mosaic in which we can see different living forms, lands, sea, aquatic organism, different things. So the answer is planet. Option D. And moving to the question and answers. What is an habitat? Give example. So what is called a habitat? The surroundings which needs the demands of a particular organism in the best manner, it is called as habitat for that particular organism. So the surroundings, what are the main essential needs of an organism? Food, air, water, shelter. So the place, the surrounding which meets the needs of all these living organisms, it is called as a habitat for that organism. The surroundings which meets the needs of a particular organism in best manner is habitat for that organism. For example, fish lives in water. So, water, pond, fish lives in ponds, lakes. So pond and lake, it is a habitat for fish. So birds like crow, it lives on tree. So tree is a habitat for crow. Pond is a habitat for fish. Tree is a habitat for crow. Next, 8th question. So coming to the 8th question, they given one table asking us to read these particulars and given appropriate information. So what they are asking? So habitat, they given the habitat, asking us to write the type of animals which lives in that particular habitat. So the first habitat, land. So which animals we observe in the land? Ours is human beings, cat, dog, cow, all these animals, they live on land only. Human beings, cat, dog. And the next habitat, water. So which animals lives in water? Fish, prawns, these are animals which we see in the water. Tortoise. And next one, forest. So it is a habitat for wide varieties of animals. Lion, tiger, elephant, and so on. And the last one, desert. So which type of organisms found in the desert? Camel, lizard, snakes. So these are the some of the animals which we found in the desert habitat. So this is the key. All the best students.